the triangle cone or three cone drill option D. Now this one is going to involve loops either from the inside or outside of the cone. So I'm going to start here on the outside of the back cone. I'm going to run, loop inside, loop outside,